Good morning to all. Sit in Sukhasan. Hands resting on the knees in Jnana Mudra or Chin Mudra. Sit erect. Close your eyes. Start prayer. Asato ma saggamaya tamasho ma jyotirgamaya mruchyorma amritangamaya om sahanavavatu sahanau bhunaktu sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavaditamastu mavidvishavahai om shanti 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 harihi om tat sat Om Namah.
Now we switch on to neck movement in standing position. Now please stand. Now place your both hands on your hip. Stand erect. Close your eyes. Exhale. Bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Inhale, bring your head up, stretching backwards. Be aware of your neck bones. Repeat it for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale,
relax.
Exhale,
relax.
Breathe in slowly, breathe out slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Now we switch over to the next portion, neck turning movement. Exhale, turn your head to your right side. Inhale, bring it to normal position. Exhale, turn your head to your left side. Inhale, bring it to normal position. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, relax, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. After every movement, you have to breathe in, breathe out very slowly. Now we switch on to the next movement, neck sideways bending movement. Exhale, bend your head to the right side of your body. Inhale, bring it to the normal position. Exhale, bend your head to the left side of your body. Inhale, bring it to the normal position. Now we repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, 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 relax. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now the next movement is neck rotation movement. Exhale, bring your head down, touching your chest with your chin. Rotate your head from right side to the halfway. Inhale, complete the rotation, bringing to the normal position. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale. Now we do it anti-clockwise. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, relax. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now release your hands. Now we start hand movements. Hand movements help us relieve stress in the hands. They also help us strengthening the muscles. The first one is fingers clenching movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Exhale, close your fingers covering your thumb. Inhale, release your fingers. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Now put your hands down, relax. Now we go to the wrist bending movement. First, Stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Exhale. Bring your palm downwards. Inhale. Bring your both palms upwards. Now repeat this for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Put your hands down. Now relax. Slowly inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. After every movement, after you complete every movement, you slowly inhale 2 times and you slowly exhale 2 times. Inhale, exhale. Now we start wrist rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Fold your fingers and rotate your wrist clockwise. Repeat this for 4 times. Now, do the same in anti-clockwise for 4 times.
Relax.
Relax. Put your hands down. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we start elbow bending movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Your palms should face upwards. Exhale, place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Inhale, release. Now we do it for 3 times. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Put your hands down. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. Now we start shoulder rotation movement. First, stretch your hands to your shoulder level. Face your palms upwards. Exhale. Place your fingers to rest on your shoulders. Join your elbows. Inhale. Rotate your elbow clockwise to the halfway. Now exhale. Bring them to normal position. Now we repeat this 3 times. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Now we do the same in anti-clockwise. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, relax. Put your hands down. Now relax. Breathe in slowly, breathe out slowly. Breathe in, breathe out. Let us repeat all the steps one by one. Step 1, pranamasana. Step 2, hasta uttasana. Step 3, pada hastasana. Step 4, ashva sanchalanasana. Step 5, dandasana. Step 6, ashtanga namaskara. Step 7, bhujangasana. Step 8, parvatasana. Step 9, ashva sanchalanasana. Step 10, padahastasana. Step 11, hasta uttasana. Pranamasana. Relax. Raise your hands up. Bring your hands down. Now, let us repeat all the steps one more time. Step 1, pranamasana. Step 2, hasta uttasana. Step 3, pada hastasana. Step 4, ashva sanchalanasana. Step 5, dandasana. Step 6, ashtanga namaskara. Step 7, bhujangasana. Step 8, parvatasana. Step 9, ashva sanchalanasana. Step 10, padahastasana. Step 11, hasta uttasana. Step 12, pranamasana. Now relax. Raise your hands up. Slowly bring them down. Now slowly breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Now let us repeat all the steps one by one. Step 1, pranamasana. Step 2, hasta uttanasana. Step 3, padahastasana. Step 4, ashvasanchalanasana. Step 5, dandasana. Step 6, ashtanga namaskara. Step 7, bhujangasana. Step 8, parvatasana. Step 9, ashvasanchalanasana. Step 10, padahastasana. Step 11, hasta uttasana. Step 12, pranamasana. Now relax, raise your hands up, bring them down, breathe in, breathe out.
Let us move on to the next posture, Uttana Padasana. It's also called raised leg posture. Let us see the benefits of this raised leg posture. It reduces the fat in the areas of hips, thighs and torso. It cures all the diseases pertaining to urinary system, piles and fistula. Let us see the technique of this asana. Lie flat on the back on a soft blanket, keeping the leg stretched. Place both the hands by the side of the trunk, palms touching the ground. Take a few deep breaths. While inhaling, raise the left leg without bending the knee, pointing the toes up to an angle of 45 degrees. For a few seconds, be in the same posture and bring it down with exhalation. While inhaling, raise the right leg without bending at the knee, pointing the toes up to an angle of 45 degrees. For a few seconds, be in the same posture and bring it down with exhalation. Repeat the same movement with the right leg and the left leg. Repeat both the legs together. Raise your both legs. And bring them down with exhalation. And relax.
Now form Savasana. Samasthiti. Now let's start another pose, Pavana Muktasana. Now let's see some amazing benefits of Pavana Muktasana. It strengthens the abdominal muscles and massages the intestines and internal organs of the digestive system, therefore releasing trapped gases and improving digestion. It improves the circulation of blood in the hip area. It eases the tension in the lower back. It helps to stretch the back and neck. Samasthiti. Now let's see the technique of this Pavana Muktasana. First, lie flat on your back on a smooth surface, ensuring that your feet are together and your arms are placed beside your body. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, bring your knees towards your chest and press your thighs on your abdomen. Clasp your hands around your legs as if you are hugging your knees. Hold the asana while you breathe normally. Every time you exhale, make sure you tighten the grip of the hands on the upper shins and increase the pressure on your chest. Every time you inhale, ensure that you loosen the grip. Exhale and release the pose after you rock and roll from side to side about 3 to 5 times. Okay. Exhale. Inhale. Relax. Savasana. Now let's do the Pavana Muktasana with single leg. First, lie flat on your back on a smooth surface, ensuring that your feet are together and your arms are placed beside your body. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, bring your right knee towards your chest and press your thighs on your abdomen. Clasp your hands around your legs as if you are hugging your knee. Hold the asana while you breathe normally. Every time you exhale, make sure you tighten the grip of the hands on the upper shins and increase the pressure on your chest. Every time you inhale, ensure that you loosen the grip. Now, exhale, inhale, relax. Savasana. Now let's do the Pavana Muktasana with left leg. Same procedure, please follow the same procedure. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, relax. Savasana. Now let's move on to Setu Bandhasana. It is also called bridge pose. Let's see some amazing benefits of this Setu Bandhasana. It stretches the chest, neck, spine, and hips. It helps relieve symptoms of menopause. It reduces backache and headache. And it also rejuvenates tired legs. Now let's see the technique of this bridge pose. To begin, lie on your back. Fold your knees and keep your feet hip distance apart on the floor. Now fold your knees and keep your feet hip distance apart on the floor. 10 to 12 inches from your pelvis. with knees and ankles in a straight line. Keep your arms beside your body, palms facing downward. Inhaling, slowly lift your lower back. Now hold your both ankles with your both palms. Inhaling, slowly lift your lower back, middle back, and upper back off the floor. Gently roll in the shoulders. Touch the chest to the chin without bringing the chin down. Supporting your weight with your shoulders, arms, and feet. Feel your bottom firm up in this pose. Both the thighs are parallel to each other and to the floor. If you wish, you could interlace the fingers and push the hands on the floor to lift the torso a little more up, or you could support your back with your palms. Keep breathing easily. Hold the posture for a minute or two and exhale as you gently release the pose. Now let's repeat this for two times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now relax. Savasana. Now slowly inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Samasthiti. Please get up. Sukhasana. Now let's start Nadi Sodhana Pranayama. Nadi means subtle energy channel. Sodhan means cleaning, purification, and Pranayama means breathing technique. Nadi Sodhana or alternate nostril breathing is the most important breathing technique to help keep the mind calm, happy, and peaceful. This technique balances two of the most significant nadis or energy channels. Now let us see the benefits of this Nadi Sodhana Pranayama. Nadi Sodhana also balances the two hemispheres of the brain. It is an excellent relaxation technique, calming the mind and generally bringing balance to the whole system. It improves concentration and mental focus as it clears out blocked energy channels in the body. Now let's do the technique. First, form Pranamudra. You need to observe this very closely. Now, close right nostril with right thumb and inhale with left nostril. Now, close left nostril with right ring finger and little finger and exhale through right nostril. Now let's do the same in an opposite way. Now, inhale through right nostril. After that, close right nostril with right thumb and exhale through left nostril. Let us repeat this process for 5 times. Inhale. Exhale. 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 Now relax. Inhale. Exhale. Now relax. Now slowly inhale and exhale. With both the nostrils, slowly inhale, exhale.
Start Swasti prayer.
स्वस्ति भवतु ओम सर्वेषां शांति भवतु ओम सर्वेषां पूर्णं भवतु ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम तस् ओम नमः
Thank you.